It's really just basically the sounds which I find interesting. And I make it music by organizing those sounds.
Limited by his lack of talent.